You'd be hard-pressed to find somebody who hasn't cried all night to a Patty Griffin record.
It's true.
Good tears.
Isn't that a sad song? You can thank Patty Griffin. Well, we're going to move from Patty Griffin to Nancy Griffith. Sarah's from Texas. I'm from Massachusetts, but I grew up so obsessed with Texas music, specifically with Nancy Griffith. And when I was, I think I was 9 years old, and I went to see Nancy Griffith. I might have been seven, I was very young. And my favorite song at the time was 40 Connell Line from her record, Lone Star State of Mind, which is a great song to have as your favorite song when you're seven. And I went to see her at Symphony Hall with my mom, and I wore like this very fancy dress, and I was so excited. And I wrote a note to Nancy Griffith, and I said, please play 40 Connell Line, love Aoife. And she totally did it. It was a great moment. We're not gonna play that song, because that song's not that sad. It's kind of sad. I guess it is sad, but it's sort of like an upbeat sad song. We're gonna play a different song from that same record that I think is just one of the saddest songs ever written about friendship between two women. And it's a beautiful subject. And it's a great thing. It's great to get to sing a song like it feels sad.
Lost you.